Hello everybody, welcome back. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for Monday, October 19, 2020 reveal Zoe making another play for Xander and Liam getting a wake-up call from Hope. Zoe is at it again. She dons another four-star original, turns up the tunes, and tries to seduce Xander. It's a fun and flirty fashion show, and he definitely takes notice. He wasn't so sure about her intentions with the first one, but this time, he knows what's up. She's interested, but is he? Xander is just coming home after a rocky end to his marriage. Jumping into something new may not be in the cards just yet. Sure, Zoe is hot, sexy, and hard to resist, but the last thing he needs is a rebound with his best friend's girl. Spoilers show Liam is in for a shock when Hope lays into him. His obsession with Daffy is getting to her, and she's reaching a breaking point. Hope lays all the cards on the table and demands Liam back off his ex and put his energy into their marriage. They have a daughter at home, a little boy who depends on them, and the only other concern should be Kelly. And by that, she means in a shared custody way, not keeping a constant eye on everything going on in her home. What goes on behind those closed doors is no longer his business. Expect Liam to act like, well, Liam. He likes to be in control and keep his ladies close. He isn't going to simply bow to his wife's request without putting in his own two cents. Arguing is the worst thing he can possibly do right now. Though, a happy wife is a happy life, after all. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for air times. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every day.